college basketball. Yale beats Columbia. The Bulldogs also hosting a group of middle schoolers from Newtown. They saw a better second half than the first. 23-20 Yale at the break. One thing you can't do, let this guy, Justin Sears, get behind the defense. Perfect lob pass. He throws it down. Yale starting to pull away. Watch this here. Off the missed free throw, Sears just takes the rebound away, turns it into a three-point play. He ends with 22 points. Yale ends with a 69-59 victory.